Delta x equals v1 delta t plus 1 half a times delta t squared. Delta x equals v1 plus v2 over 2 times delta t. V2 equals v1 plus a times delta t. And v2 squared equals v1 squared plus 2 times a times delta x. Yeah.